up the nation. This is the day. I am Sushma Sharma. I am 65 years old. MA, LLB. I was a journalist at one time. I am health and fitness expert and also a yoga practitioner. I am into spirituality too. Now after this, what I wanted out of life? Actually, I wanted a bigger platform where I could showcase my inner abilities, my hidden talents and other qualities. So I decided to try my luck in Diva. Ever since I have come here, they are grooming me very well. They are teaching me how to walk, talk, how to dress up, how to look like a pageant girl. And that is what I wanted. This is something very different than what I have been doing till now. And that too, at this age, I never imagined I'll get such a platform. This is also going to be helpful for me to help other ladies or other older generation people who think that their lives are over once they are over 60. I really want everyone to live happily and live their life. Living long is not the criteria, but living full, happy and joyful is. And that is what I want to do in life. Thank you. Take me home, take me on a ride. I got a good feeling about the colors lighting up your eyes. Take me home, take me to the sky. I got a good feeling. Tell me the only thing you are is mine now. Na, 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 na. I got a good feeling. Na, 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 na. I got a good feeling. Hello everyone, I'm Sushma Sharma. From spirituality to this world, I believe in experiencing everything. I am health and fitness expert and I have come into this world to give love, receive love. Thank you.
Deva Shri Ganesha.
ऐसे हो रहे थे। The subtitle ceremony.
I have Mrs. Inspirational, someone who's inspired everyone beyond her age, and that is Sushma Sharma.
Does perfect even mean? And if I say it enough, it gets ingrained in my head, and I start to.
Ladies and gentlemen, I welcome all of you today for Mrs. India, Empress of the Nation. This is season 5. I think kamal ki baat ye hai, it's been an incredible association with Diva Pageants, and every year I end up hosting 2 events for them. And finally, we move on to the third and the final category, the elite category, ladies and gentlemen, where all the contestants, again, all 18 of them, are going to come on stage and walk the ramp and then introduce themselves. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the elite category. Music, please. Well, this is absolutely impressive. I think aur kuch nahi to kamal ki taaliyan honi chahiye. I must tell you, mujhe backstage bataya gaya tha ki yahan pe category jo age wise hai wo kya hai. So this is a category 50 to 70. I think, ladies, इससे पहले जो दो कैटेगरीज आई थी, दम था, मजा था, सब कुछ था उनके अंदर. But the class that you have, the poise that you have, and the way you've conducted yourself on stage is absolutely impeccable. Well, it's time to get introduced to all our contestants one by one. So एक एक करके मैं आऊंगा और आप अपने बारे में बता दें. Number 45, जी, please.
They say that age is just a number. At 65, I am here to steal your thunder. Good evening, all. Sushma Sharma, that's me. Raised by an army officer's values and strengths, set me free. Captaining the girls' team of national volleyball, Chief Minister Sheikh Abdullah's award made me walk tall. I love exercising. Gymming is my passion. Singing and dancing boost my sense of fashion. Journey through life, both personally and professionally, has been a revolution. That's the reason I strive to be a true beacon of inspiration.
Whoa. So you like to work out and be in the gym. So can you do push-ups? You can?
Yeah.
You can do push-ups?
Yeah.
A real push-up.
Yeah,
it's I know how difficult it is. So come, let's try one. No, it's up to you. You can do it with that. Because I remember I'd seen a video where Mandira Bedi was in a sari and she was wearing stilettos and she still did a couple and she did about 10 to 12 push-ups. Please come. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Fantastic. Brilliant. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. This is at the age of 65. Okay, I want to pick up a young girl over here. You. Come here. Yeah, no, any. Dono aa jao. I want you to do only two push-ups only. Aaiye. Idhar aaiye manch pe. Come here. No, what? Two push-ups. She's done 10 push-ups. 10.
Ji.
Sorry.
By the way, Aman, I'm not that young.
You are 100 years younger than her. Unse aap 100 saal choti hain. ये तो आप बोल ही नहीं सकती हैं. At 65, remember that. And this is for all the young girls and the young boys here. If this is what you know, if you want to look at her at 65, this is what you're going to look, and this is the kind of energy and passion you're going to have in life. That's the elite category, definitely the elite one here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies, once again, I would say all of you were marvelous. I think there's so much I have learned today after meeting all of you. So that's the elite category, the 18 contestants. Zordar taaliyan ke liye. Thank you so much. I'm going to call you back. Music, please. Asia, now it's time for you to have a look at the all the 54 contestants. We have three categories: silver, the gold, and the elite category. So this is the gown round by all the contestants together. Can we have some music, please?
This is India, Empress of the Nation. You're gonna steal the show. Beautiful, yeah. You are splendid, yeah. You are ravishing, yeah. You are glamorous, yeah. You are with looks to kill. Everyone, hey, diva girl, just bring it on. Daydream and slay them all. Hey, diva girl, just bring it on.
Ladies and gentlemen, zordar taaliyan for this. Well, now, ladies and gentlemen, we come down to the top nine in the elite category. I think the category where women were aged between 50 to 70. And I think each one of those contestants have really impressed us. So are you ready for the top nine in the elite category? Okay, let's start. The first name in the elite category goes to Sushma Sharma. Chaliye, so these are the top nine. Ek bar zordar taaliyan hamare is elite category ke liye. The top nine, ladies and gentlemen, let's start. Contestant number 45, please come forward.
Hello, Sushma ji.
Hello.
Good evening.
Good evening.
And you inspire everyone present here. I'm inspired by you.
Thank you so much.
And your question is, what is the one word that drives you crazy when you hear it?
These days, one word that I'm hearing all the time and which is driving me really, really crazy is 65. Oh, you are 65. Oh, wow, you are 65. Even I want to be like you when I am 65. So I feel at 65, the number has really vibrated well with me because I am on top of the world and I went to Diva. Thank you.
Definitely. I don't think so. There is a single woman here who can do the amount of push-ups that you did. There is not one single woman here. Anybody who can do 10? 9? 8? 7? 6? 5? Isse niche jaate nahi hai, wo gadbad ho jayega. Thank you. Thank you so much. Absolutely. Zordar taaliyan. We're going to start with the presentation, the awards for the elite category. This is going to go in the reverse order. The third position pehle batai jayegi, phir dusra sthan, and finally the winner will be announced. The second runner up, the first runner up, and the winner. Can I have the jury members of the elite category to please come on stage? In the elite category, the first runner up, that means the second position, goes to Sushma Sharma.
This is India, Empress of the Nation. This is India, Empress of the Nation. From north and south, east to west, you gotta give it all, you know you're the best. Rocking on the stage, hey queen, you grow. Dazzling strong, you're gonna steal the show. Beautiful, yeah, you are. Girl, just bring it on. This is India.